The reason why I have bongos in the same studio as my guitar and my PC is that when I played so much of guitar that I could handle, I got to sit around and take out my frustrations on the bongos. And also, it's a good workout for the upper body.